A Warren man who's in jail for the stabbing death of a 71-year-old will face aggravated murder and a theft charge in court on Monday. Now, police arrested 26-year-old Marcus Allen Hunsaker yesterday. They say he stabbed Donald Giovanno in his Atlantic Street home last week and then stole his Chevy pickup truck.